So we wrote this kids' book about how these dogs have two dads, and the dads are always traveling, and the dogs decide they want to follow them and protect them and go in disguise. So it's a kind of a thing about, letting people do what they're supposed to do. And so the second one is they go to Scotland, and my mum actually makes an appearance in it.
Oh, great.
Yeah, apparently from behind.